The gate to hell! Ah! Hey everyone, I know it's been forever since the last episode of Mega Man Battle 6, but here it is, finally back. I apologize for not uploading it, because I kind of want to get Fire Emblem out of the way, because I was basically done with the game, so I want to get that out of the way as soon as possible, so now I got time for more Mega Man, I suppose. So, in the last episode, if you guys don't remember, we were doing a thing in Sky Area, looking for a couple of judges, trying to get into series of battles with them so we could be able to participate. And you know what? I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. I really don't know what happened last episode. So that's lame. And I don't know why I did not do anything. All right, so we got that one out of the way. Okay. Just for the low. Good. Yo, what? Damn it, that caught me on guard. I'll get you this time, though. I'll get you this time, baby. Bastard. There it is. Anyways, wow, that's a really bad split of Mega Materials there. I haven't played in a while, so, looks for these guys, right? Alright, yeah, there it is. The four judges try to get the win card. And I think it's for the, that one thing, that one contest. I completely forgot what the hell it's called, but... Can I use the rush route? Yes, I can, and, look, this is exactly what you need to get the rush route for. Open up a little shortcut to this area. Not bad at all, and I think... Yeah, level 3 judge, 5 battles, and I think the last one's 10. I'm pretty sure. I think he's over. Well, I'll show you guys. Whoa! What? Hi. It's a really crazy amount of fun. Wait, no. The last one was a bad idea. Alright, I got a counter hit, but it's kind of useless. Use that to get my HP up, and then just finish him off with Blast Man, so. get out of that battle unscathed, so it's not bad. Alright, this time around, see, oh my god, these guys are annoying as hell! The crack shot, and we'll see what happens. Damn it. Holy crap, no, that did way too much. Yo, what happened there? Damn it. Alright, that was bad. That was really bad. Well, I'm gonna have to, so. Wow, that was really bad though. God damn. I gotta get back in the zone. It's been a while since I've been Mega Man. Still, that's no excuse for such a playing skills, I guess. The word for it. I mean, look at that, I'm a complete idiot. Oh, man, there goes my phone. I'm just trying to flush right here. What the hell? Stop going off. Alright, that's what happened. Alright, these guys again, actually, I think this Slash Frost might be a little bit more useful. I think so. Wait, damn it, I should use the sword chip. Wow. Alright, there we go. That's what I should have done in the first place. Alright, what now? Honey Bomber 3, Cragger SP. I hate that thing so much. This is what I'm going to do. Drop it. You know, take the Honey Bomber a little bit faster. Damn it, really? Wow. But I know it was gonna move right there. Right there. Now these guys, I may end up dying this right here again. Possibly. That's because I think the blue one, yeah, the blue one looks really fast. No! What? I thought it coming. I just knew it. Now these guys, let's try this one more time, shall we? Well, that's a terrible selection. I need to like stack up on some good chips. Because these are not doing the trick anymore. No, I missed. Damn it. I let her go too early. Alright, there it is. And now let's see what's in- Oh wow, I did not realize the mouse is right in the screen. Alright, this one seems a little bit easier, I wanna say. Probably not. Probably not, but we'll see how it goes. Alright, that looks so bad. Well, that was actually a lot easier than the first couple ones we had. Okay, so we got win card C. I think we're only missing one at this point, so. If I go look for the guy, I think we have a couple of Mr. Gator hidden around over here somehow. Look around for those. These guys right here. Alright, see what we get from the Fireburner 2S, not bad. Hope we get a couple more of those. But we'll see here. That's the data right here. Unlocker, very useful. I can't link to this on this, right? I can link up to the actual thing, which I think I already did. I don't know, it's been a while since that last way. Like I said several times now. But missed another one here. Yeah, there we go. HP plus 50. Somewhat useful. I'm not gonna equip it, but it's still useful. Other than that, oh yeah, that's right. There's a whole bunch of warp panels in this area. And if you didn't have the rush food, you're gonna have to like jump around through those. So if you did what I did and bought the rush food, you can basically skip all that unnecessary BS, I suppose. I'm gonna go for Splash. I mean, it may seem like a dumb move because those puffs are like way in the back and I can't reach them, but I have a plan. Yeah, hit one of these guys, take them out. That guy over there to worry about, which actually is a problem. But not to worry, I have my special ability. Yes. Yeah. There it is. Whoa! What happened to you here? Whoa!
Too good. Take a one.
Why not? Wimp. You wimp. All right. I'm gonna save. Just because I'm going to save it. And this is the final judge in 10 battles in a row, right? Yes, 10 consecutive virus battles. Whew, it's gonna be interesting. Alright, so far so good. I think after battle 5 it's gonna start getting a little crazy. I think so. Sounds about right. Oh, yep, there it is. Alright, this one's gonna be kinda interesting to deal with. Spout Man. Let's see, how do I do this? I think from right here. Where? Yeah, there it is. Hey, not bad. Yo! Damn it, that's right, he recovers his health. Not good. Not good. Alright, there. Whew. Oh god. Oh my god, that guy would have... Well then, get out of this situation alive. Probably can. I do have the No! Damn it! That was a really dumb idea. That was a really dumb idea. Wow. I think I made thank you, Roll! Wow, you saved my life. Thank you, Roll. I'm so glad I threw that chip in there. And the squad. I was not expecting that to take him out. Man, there goes my phone again. I should probably put the thing in silent. Probably. Alright, so far, I should have lost at least 3 times. I don't know how the hell I'm still alive. Alright then, the final battle. Whew! I spoke too soon! I spoke too soon! God damn. Oh, stop. Alright, there it is. Wait, what? Oh, that's right. Not bad at all. The third one was a lot tougher than this one, if I'm completely honest. Victory! You breezed through that! I can see your power and speed techniques are blended well. Well then, here you are. We've got win card D. Alright! What now? Can I go and explore the area some more? Yes, I can, so let's do that. And you will notice this gate here. The gate to hell! Ah! But, can I go in there now, or... I think not. But let's explore Sky Area 2. I think there are a couple of things I may have missed. I'm gonna take a quick look around and, no, dude, I cannot run away from these guys. Oh my god. What am I going to do, guys? I cannot run away. Yo, what? That's lame. No! Well, that's a bummer. Just keep exploring Sky Area 2. You will notice that there's, like, that thing over there. And, it's not Rush Food. As you can see there, there's, like, no little things there. So there's, like, an invisible road. I have to get something. Who the hell is it? I forgot. I opened that up. But, yeah, you see, here are the portals and everything. Just jump around. All that good stuff. No, wait, no, that's a bad idea. Heat man. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, that's right. Damn it. Alright, let's see what we get from this one. Dolphin 1? Time Bomb 2, not bad. There goes one of the portals, and I think, yeah, this is the other one. This is the one that takes you over here, so. Yeah, I think I got everything, so. There's the gate to hell over there, and I think we're jacking out and showing the thing to the judge, which I think is actually in here. No, it's in the freaking thing, the cafe, the net cafe. Should be right up the stairs. Am I right? Or am I wrong? I'm right there. Yeah, there it is. Alright, now what? And I clearly have no clue where I have to go now. Talk to this guy? Oh, and that guy's just as lost as I am. I'm supposed to go back to the guy? I think so. Hey, I won. Oh, never mind. I won, guys! No? Do I even have all the... let me just double check. I think I may have missed one. Key items. Keeping key items, right? A, B? No, I got them all, so. Gotta go talk to you, this guy? Hey, what? Okay, I have to find a judge. And, I don't know where he is. So, I will leave that to the next episode, guys. So, hope you guys enjoyed it. And, definitely looking forward to more, which will come next week, I promise you guys. Every Monday, new episode of Mega Man Battle 6 from now on. No excuses, no nothing. And, we'll see you guys then. Bye.